says few words about this spoken English. First, I would like to thanks VG sir. Thanks to VG sir because he selected me to learn this spoken English, attending this spoken English. And next, I would like to thanks to Lauren sir, those who taught us very very easy way how to talk spoken English fluently. When I attended this class at first day, I thought I know all the words. I know English so many words. I have one book also, grammar book also. If I search in there, I can learn. I thought like that. But gradually, after 3-4 days, I understood. No, without helper, I can't speak English fluently. And so I started to learn from second day. In first day, I got bored. When he taught tenses, parts of speech, I thought I know this all. But afterwards, he gave very good tips to how to speak spoken English. Then I got that easy ways. Then now I can talk very fluently by using English. He taught so many words, so many new things, new words, and we learned so much from from him. Then today I want to I decided today onwards I decided to I adopt this spoken English and adopt this ways how to teach and how to learn. I learned all these ways and I learned all these words and I want to adopt this to my teaching profession also. In previous I had not known to form new sentences. I know tenses, but I had not known to use these tenses, and I had not known to apply how to apply this in my life when I am talking. But I know how to use these all tenses, parts of speech in my daily using English. Okay, once again I would like to thanks to Lauren sir. Thank you.